everyone. My name is Judy. Today, our team will have a presentation about the Divinity Street restaurant, TVU. And we have three parts of this. And the first part is I will tell you about the introduction and the food menu. And next step, Karen will tell you the decor and service. And the last is Jerry. Jerry do this PPT. Very good. Good job. And Jerry will tell you the price and the conclusion of our presentation. Okay, and Karen, what's your major?
Interior design.
And Jerry?
What?
And the advertising MFA. Okay, let's go compare the restaurant. Yes, the restaurant is located at the crossing of Delancey Street and Debarcadero, and we can see the Treasure Island from the bay and Oakland very clearly. So the landscape is very good, very great, and you can see in this restaurant. And mushrooms and chicken, I don't know, pizza. This is fettuccine. Fettuccine is Italian white noodles. This is ribeye. It's roasted buttercup. Roasted is green vegetable. Some of them will sweet and another will very spicy. You know, 蜡笔小新? 蜡笔小新 face roasted. This is tomato soup. And that's one. Not this. That one. Chicken, and I forgot to take picture when it come in, so because it's so delicious, so I can just and the pork and some chicken. The next one, this is soup of the day cup, and this is Legion Dreidels. And day cup, I think day cup will mean this content about not smaller or not larger cup, such like this. This is my favorite food. Alejandrino.
Alejandrino.
Yeah, Alejandrino. I remember. It's a Spanish name. Do you interested in this mention? Yes, this one. As the last lesson, we know the earliest settler came into the America and they colonized. So American people flee from the control of the Europe, and one of them is Spaniards. So we can see the Spanish name in some American food and American streets or in the city, all of the corner. fry tomato and some sauce. Very delicious. Okay, this is my part of the presentation. Any questions? Okay, next session is from Karen. Karen, are you ready?
No.
No?
Yes.
No?
Yes,
okay.
I'm ready.
Oh, Karen.
Hi, I'm Karen. Now I will teach you the service in Durian's restaurant. The service at the Durian Street restaurant was polite and comfortable. And interestingly, you can see the two doors. The one is for customer who has a reservation, and the other is for regular customer who didn't have a reservation. And they have a reception table on it. So when we got into the restaurant, the waiter served us immediately. And I think we spent a long time to choose our dishes. And because we were chatting it to each other when we choosing the dishes. But I think the waiter didn't mind. He's very nice. His name is Drake. Derek. His name is Derek. And so Judy and I took a picture with him. He's a very nice person. And I'm taller than him. And when he recommends the dishes to us, and he always smiles. Yeah, so he's a very nice person. Now I want to talk about the atmosphere and decoration. The atmosphere and the Durian restaurant is on the corner. So his structure is Eden Square. But they has a outdoor dining area. It's very warm and simple. Oh, you can see this is a regular customer. I said someone has no reservation, so they came to the list. And they have the menu on the wall. So you can easy to understand what the restaurant offer. And each table made of wood. And each table has a white tablecloth on it, and there is a vase with flowers at each table. And the restaurant also has a bar, and the bar have a white cabinet, and the light is used the LED, so may was an atmosphere. And they use the dark wood to cover the simple white wall. The wall is all white. And it has many lights, so make the restaurant look bright. There's the aisle between restaurant and dining area. And it was clean, very clean. And that has a drawing, very many drawings in there. So Judy and I, we took many pictures and it's cute. And we think the restaurant is very paid attention of their details. So this is the reason why they have many customers. Next is Jerry.
Hello everyone, I'm Jerry. Now I'm going to tell you about the price. The price of this restaurant is very cheap. You can see the dishes are very cheap. Bibitel chicken is $14. Chicken. And is very important feel of grass is weak and very delicious. We chose the eight dishes is contest of $127 including tax and tax. I would like to recommend this restaurant to others because this restaurant's dishes is very delicious and very cheap. This restaurant is American restaurant. Its dishes are very delicious and it has a very good location. And the waiters are very nice. I will come for dinner again. I feel that trying other country's food is is a good thing. We can learn about the food cultures of other countries. For example, I often use the Chinese test is Chinese food. In this restaurant, we use the mice and boss to eat American food. In our group, I feel so good. We can communicate the cultures of different cities when we eat, because we all come from different cities. In the future, I will often try American food because I think American food is good choice. Thank you for listening.